You have a rattle in the back of your BMW? Maybe you've got a loose heat shield. Pretty common problem on lots of cars. Rattling all over the place. I'm going to show you how to fix that. Welcome to Car Questions. What happens is these aluminum heat shields, they tend to rust out right where the bolts hold them on. You can see in this one, it's ripped right off. You know, the bolt being made out of steel and the heat shield being made out of aluminum, you get electrolytic action and it rots a perfectly nice hole. And that happens on an awful lot of cars, not just this BMW. And of course, it always ends up with a rattle somehow, and customers are complaining about it. Very common problem. What you need is just a common old beer cap, one or two of them, pop bottle cap, whatever you want. You need to put a hole in it, and you need to use a little bolt. So, I'm just going to put it on the block of wood here. Take a punch, get it in the center, like that. Make it big enough to put a little bolt in. And that, along with another one I just made, is going to fix our problem. When you think about it, bottle caps are perfect for this application. You know, there's a lot of concern around food safety. So you know these things, you never see one rust. They're coated in plastic, and they've got an anti-rust coating on the top of it. These things make perfect washers. So, everybody's usually got one kicking around the house. Get yourself, you know, just an old spare nut and bolt, little washer, that's all you need, and away you go. Just put the two together, one bottle cap on the bottom, one on the top. Put on your lock washer, put on your nut, any suitable size nut, old nut you have kicking around ought to do. And then all you have to do is tighten her up. Center it a bit in the hole. There you go. And work your way around the car. Look for any more rattles. See what's going on. That should hold it. There's your pop bottle heat shield fix. Right there. Thanks for watching Car Questions, and please subscribe.